When she asked me why I wanted to work there, I told her that ever since childhood, I've been fascinated by sandwich making. Man, look, it's so intimate. Sometimes I drool on other people's sandwiches. So if you ever get a sandwich that's wet, you probably got it from me.